Hey folks, it's Hector Ball, and back on the gold fields yet again. Today's Cup Day, Melbourne Cup Day, 7th of November, Tuesday of course. Anyway, as it's the first Tuesday of November every year. Anyway, I'm back on one of my favourite spots, but right on the other end, right on the tail end, about probably half a kilometre away from where I normally dig up and I find all the small bits. And I've been scratching around here from, there's a car over there, you can just see it. About halfway between the car and where I'm now, there's all just shit everywhere. There's trash. But I have my other detector with me, my relic detector. I probably would have found something good, but anyway, I didn't bother digging it up because, yeah, it might have been gold, but there was a lot of trash. Would have been there for two days digging up trash. Anyway, so I've been working these little mullock heaps here, around here. Got this signal here and I was chasing it. It started off over here and I kept on dragging it, and eventually I've got it here, and there was a tiny bit of gold sitting in the thing there. Anyway, so I'll give you a little bit of a listen. It just screams pretty loud for a little tiny bit. It took ages to find it, and I finally got it, and I'm very happy with that. First bit of gold on this side. It's tiny, but it's gold. That's it. It all adds up. Anyway, on to the next bit. Cheers. Hey folks, detector ball. It's been about probably 20 minutes later. Just over there in the middle of the screen is where I found that first bit. And I've come along only a few metres, probably 10, 15 metres. And I got a couple of lead shot in between. I dug a little tiny bit of lead shot out of there. It took me forever to find that one. And just slowly going along these mullocks, I found a patch, and a little spot here. And I was digging down, I got into pipe clay. And I go gaga when I go into pipe clay. I see pipe clay and I get excited because I found a lot of gold sitting in pipe clay. So, anyway, show you the bit. Another tiny bit of gold right there. And I'll give you a listen. Oh, not sure I lost it. No, the coil tipped over. Let me flatten it out. Here we go. Sorry about that. How much it screams on a 6,000. And that's that bit right there. Nice, tiny bit, again. Not much to weigh on, but like I said, they all add up. You know, you get a few of those and you got yourself a gram or more. So anyway, keep going, on to the next. Cheers. Folks, detector ball. It's only been about probably 5 minutes later. This over there somewhere I found that other nugget bit, and just walking along, this is where I found that lead shot before. It took me half an hour to find it. Anyway, swinging along, I was definitely sure I had a shotgun target in this hole here. And I was digging, and it was still on the side. And I think it was this big lump of quartz. Oh, it's a good couple of kilos of quartz. Anyway, give you a listen. Now, that's on this side here. I can't see any gold. I thought it might be stuck to the rock, but I think it's in the rock. So, a couple of vugs there. I think I smacked it with the pick a couple of times trying to get it out, and because it was stuck on the sidewall there. I thought it was all pipe clay in here. There's some pipe clay. But yeah, so I've got a bit of a massive specie. I haven't had a good specie in a long time, really, I swear. And this is a good specie. It's not a strong signal, but it's loud enough to make it sound like gold. So anyway, I'll go home and smack it open and see how we go. Now, I didn't charge my detector, and I'm already starting to get the first beep saying, yep, low battery. So I've got to probably call it quits soon if the machine dies. I didn't bring my spare battery. Silly me. Anyway, keep going for a little bit and see how we go. I think I'll run back to the car and put this in the car because I'm not going to carry this around. So excellent. Now, see you in the next bit, if not at home. Hey folks, detector ball, back at the detector ball man cave, back at home. So that big specie, I did smash it up with the mallet, and I used the pinpointers to try and find the location, couldn't find it. I checked all the dust on the floor, found nothing there. So I smashed it up into all these pieces here, a lot of small pieces down the bottom. None of these big ones registered. And what I did is I took all the big ones out, left all the gravels, at the bottom, and went just past that over the detector, and eventually had to find this signal, and using the hand scoop. So, you know, I was just going a bit at a time over the detector like that. A lot of fine stuff in there as well. And eventually found it. And here it is, that little tiny size of a BB shot. Bit of gold, a little roly-poly bit of gold. But it's good though. So anyway, and there's the other two bits. Sitting next to the bottle lid there, so it gives you an idea of scale. It's a medicine bottle. And yeah, so let's weigh them up and see how we go. Let's see, turn the scale on. I'll do the bit I got out of the specie. 0.1. Wow. I was screaming for a 0.1. Maybe there's more in the rock, but I'll go over that. This is going to be less. It doesn't even register. There we go. That's probably 0.02. Look at that. That's shocking. Put the other one next to it. So that should bring it up to 0.09. And with the bit out of the specie, 0.2 for 3 bits. There you go. So I've got 3 bits of gold today. It's not much. But look, it's better than nothing. Like I said, this is just a hobby. It's not out here to make money. I'm here to have a good time. You know, gold is a bonus. So, yeah, 3 bits of gold for 0.2. Happy days. Anyway, see you on the next hunt. Cheers.